Good morning. How are you all? Welcome to the new segment of Fun and Learn with the Orchid School. And I'm your teacher Naveen, and this is your math segment. Are you ready? Okay. So we'll start with numbers. Do you remember what we have done till yet? Till what number we have done? We have done till number 12. Yes, very good. And what comes after 12? First, we are going to revise till number 12 and then we will move on to new number. Are you all ready? Okay, let's start. This is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are 10 beads, and 10 beads makes a bar of 10, a bar of 10. So a bar of 10 and one bead makes, come on, tell me which number? 11. Very good. Now a bar of 10 and 2 makes what number? Number 12. And in the same way, a bar of 10 and 1, 2, 3 beads makes 13. What number it makes? 13. This is a bar of 10 and these are 3 beads. So it makes 13. A new number is here, that is 30. A bar of 10 and 3 beads makes 13. A bar of 10 and 2 makes 12. A bar of 10 and 1 makes 11. Well done. You know what we are going to do now? We are going to do addition. What is addition? Anyone knows? Okay, I will tell you. Additions are two or three numbers which we get it together. जब हम दो नंबर या तीन नंबर्स को मिलाते हैं और उसका एक आंसर होता है उसको हम कहते हैं एडिशन. ओके, लेट्स डू द प्रैक्टिस. हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू दैट? नाउ सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस इज द साइन ऑफ एडिशन. दिस इज द साइन ऑफ एडिशन. इसको हम कहते हैं एडिशन, जमा करना. गेट इट टुगेदर. ओके, एंड this is equal to, is equal to, it means, it says ke how many, when how many are together, when you will add something, how many are together. So this is says is equal to. So today we are going to learn how to get things together. See, I have how many oranges over here? I have only one orange. And I have an orange over here. This is also one, and this is also one. Now, can we count all together? So we will get our answer. I have one orange here and one orange here. Now we are going to add them. Now we are going to add them. So we will get an answer how many they are. Are you ready? Let's count. One, two. See, all together I have two. One, two. So my answer is two. My answer is two. Sorry. My answer is two. Now I have two mangoes here and one mango here. So now I want to know how many are they all together. So I am going to count them all together. One, two, three. How many mangoes do I have? I have all together three mangoes. So I am going to paste three here. And what else I have? I have apples. I have one and two apples at one side. One and two apple on another side. Now how many are they together? So for that we have to count them all together. Are you ready? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Altogether they are 4. Altogether they are 4. And see, I am going to paste number 4 because my answer is 4. Like this, you can also do the addition. If you have 2 things over here and 2 things on your other side, or maybe more than that, count them all together and then you will get your answer. So, how was today's segment? Do you like today's segment? Do comment us, okay? I hope you like it. Today we learned number 13 along with number 11 and 12. And you know what about 13? I will tell you tomorrow, okay? So, stay with us. And what else we did? We did addition. We did addition of fruits with number 2, 3 and 4. So, we are going to do more inshallah tomorrow. So, see you tomorrow. Miss me. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz.